¿Ya están ahí? Bueno, muy bienvenidos, queridos amigos. Nosotros también ya estamos aquí para comenzar juntos una nueva emisión de Noveno Chakra en este 2018 que estamos cumpliendo nuestro 10º aniversario juntos. Estamos ya en el mes de marzo disfrutando de unos días espectaculares de muchísimo sol, mucho verano y muchísimo polo, porque gracias a Dios el clima lo permite. Así que, ¿qué les parece si viajamos un poquito? ¿A dónde les gustaría ir? Bueno, ya les dije que estamos en marzo, así que por la época del año les propongo que vayamos a Palm Beach. Podemos ir a Palm Beach, podemos ir a ver un poco de snow polo en San Moritz, en Austria. ¿Qué les parece? ¿Se animan a viajar un rato? ¡Vamos! Como les dije al comienzo del programa, la primera parada va a ser Palm Beach en Miami, donde Adolfo Cambiasso y Facundo Pieres juegan por primera vez juntos en la Whitney Cup, enfrentándose al equipo Colorado. Esto fue el domingo pasado, así que vamos a ver la primera copa que queda en las manos de estos dos cracks del polo mundial, donde el International Polo Club de Palm Beach. Ahí los vemos.
We'll be right back.
tomamos asiento ahora para ajustarnos un poquito más los cinturones porque vamos a viajar más lejos. Nos vamos a ir al primer evento del año que se realiza en Suiza todos los años en St. Moritz World Polo Club on Snow. Y vamos a ver a estos cuatro equipos que a lo largo de cuatro días disputaron un gran torneo. Vamos a ver las imágenes exclusivas de Noveno Chaker.
I love sports in general. Polo is a big passion, it's a lifestyle. I've been playing polo for 20 years, my father played for over 35 years. So I grew up with all of this. It's very special, the places, the people you meet, the horses, the whole package is something very special. And I see that everyone that starts playing polo, then they all go crazy for it. So it's only something that us players, we can explain when we experience it.
Definitely play polo. The weather is fantastic. The sun is coming out 12 o'clock sharp. Tomorrow it's coming out at 11. On Sunday 11:15. So the field is prepared. We are completely sold out. The horses are here. We are ready to play polo. Cartier has been winning the last 2 years. Romigiani is hot. Maybe he's a little overtrained. I don't know.
2 years ago we won with Maserati. Last year with Cartier. I'm very happy about this. It's always amazing to be here. I've been playing polo on snow for about 15 years. Most of the years I've been playing in Cortina, on the lake of Misurina in Cortina. These past 3 years I've played here. The first year we lost the finals.
Romy is a really great person. I really appreciate him. And it's always nice to work with him and his whole family. We had so much fun this year.
I'm playing with two Argentinian pros. One is Juan Cruz Grigoli, which I've been playing with for about 5 years. He's an excellent player. He's a four-goal handicap. He's a very good combination with Dario Musso, which is like his family to me is like a brother. He's been playing with me for about 20 years. Great player as well, 6 goals handicap. I owe most of the winnings I had to him. He's a great leader, great player, great person. And then there's Chris Hyde. Chris Hyde has been playing in the team since last year. He was our, let's say, enemy the first year we got here. Then I noticed how good he was. I was impressed. He's a very good player and very good attitude. And I thought that this would have been the perfect combination to be as competitive as possible and to make it once again.
Pienso que hoy estamos muy bien con el equipo, los caballos están bien, el equipo está bien, venimos de ganar 2 partidos y bueno, esperemos ganar hoy también. La cancha se ve que está muy buena porque hizo frío, así que creo que va a salir un lindo partido. Nada, y el polo para mí es un estilo de vida. Empecé desde chico a andar a caballo y nada, luego empecé a taquear, a jugar y puedo hoy vivir de esto y ser profesional, así que la verdad que disfruto mucho de esta vida, estar en estos lugares y conocer lugares nuevos. Y nada, agradecerle a la organización, a Cartier, por ser sponsor nuestro y a toda la gente que trabaja detrás del polo, a los peticeros, veterinarios, herreros, que gracias a ellos nosotros podemos hoy jugar y divertirnos y vivir de esto.
El polo para mí es una pasión, yo juego al polo desde hace 25 años. Y tengo una gran pasión sobre todo por los caballos y bueno, gracias al polo he tenido la posibilidad de conocer muchos países y lugares y sobre todo muchos amigos en todas partes del mundo. Para mí es un placer enorme poder disfrutar de los caballos y jugando al polo, que es mi pasión. Entonces estoy muy, muy agradecido a este deporte, ¿no?
Polo is it's a lifestyle, way of life for me and my family, it means a lot to be with a big family like Romy and Ludi and Giles and the Monte Carlo Polo team. For us,
This will be our second year with them, and it is. You know, I'm a big believer in loyalty and trust, and that's probably why we do so well as we do here. Robbie comes to England and plays a bit of arena polo to get ready for this, which shows that he's very keen to be successful on the snow polo. But yeah, no, the snow polo for me means it makes my whole winter. It's what we look forward to each year.
Polo is such a nice sport to watch. It's quick and it's really fast, and all the horses, it's so exciting.
We're going to give the best we've got, and you know, we trained a lot to get here, and I was, you know, very looking forward to play this tournament because it's one of my favorites, one of the most competitive, and one of the most fun. And you know, it's amazing to play here. Have a look around, and you know, apart from the atmosphere, just the summer, it's very special. It's always great to be here.
Look heavy a little bit.
Yeah! Come on, oh, Mazzini, dale.
Thank you so much.
The horses that we brought here, Romy entrusted me with getting 15 horses of a high enough grade to compete here in the finals at St Moritz. He saw the way I was mounted over the last few years, and I mounted Dario last year, but now I've mounted all three pros in the team, I'm very happy with the stock that we've got. It's not easy finding 15 or even 10 very good horses, but we've managed to do it, so I'm very happy with that.
Now my major goal is with the Monte Carlo Polo Team, my association, the federation, is to play internationally. We do a lot of charity events as well. We're trying to organize as much as we can, and to create this this sport, you know, to make it as mostly popular as possible. Up till now, there hasn't been an event in Monte Carlo in the Principality, and I've been working on this for the past 5 years. We finally got the permits to actually go ahead and create this event. Now we're working on sponsorships and all the organization, and hopefully by June this year, if not June next year, we will be doing this unique and first event in Monaco that will be played at night. We will have from 4 to 6 teams to be decided, international teams, you know, great patrons and great pros coming from all over the world.
Well, I hope we win today. I don't know if this is coming out live or afterwards, but if we won, well done. And if it's before, then you know, we just wish everyone the best of luck. You know, win or lose, we're going to have a great time afterwards. And but it's a long way to come to lose, so I'm not going to do that, that's for sure.
Cartier, please step up, Mr. Romy Gialli, Juan Cruz Garoli, Chris Hyde and Signor Dario Musso.
Thank you for following us on the Instagram, the Facebook, and on the website, and for cheering us here and the other events we play. And we appreciate this very much, and this helps us very much.
Amigos, momento de hacer una pequeña tanda comercial, pero enseguida volvemos, que hay mucho más noveno Chaker todavía. Así que acompáñennos, quédense ahí, no se vayan lejos, anoten todos los datos que aparecen en pantalla que seguramente les van a servir y ya nos vemos.
Cuando sabes que el talento solo no alcanza. Cuando sabes lo que vale tener un buen equipo. Y cuando sabes que la clave es hacerlo con pasión, la recompensa llega.
Cerveza Imperial. Recompensa oficial del mejor jugador de polo de todos los tiempos.
Calidad y distinción en la fabricación de monturas y accesorios para polo. Envíos al interior y exterior. Miguel Acuña, Sadlery.
Tercer Congreso Equino en Corrientes. Los mejores exponentes del mundo ecuestre juntos en un mismo evento. Informes e inscripción. congresoequino@gmail.com. Facebook Congreso Equino Corrientes.
Para revivir este y todos los programas de Noveno Chaker, ¿sabes cómo lo podés hacer? A través de nuestras redes sociales. Estamos en Twitter, en Facebook, en Instagram, @novenochaker.tv, @gretel_tower, mi cuenta personal. Así que nos podés seguir, somos todos amigos. Seguimos en la zona, porque nos vamos a Austria, a Kitzbühel, donde todos los años el Centro de Esquí de Europa de Austria recibe a su snow polo y su tradicional torneo, que en este 2018 está cumpliendo exactamente 16 años. Por eso, en Noveno Chaker te invitamos a compartir las imágenes que hemos vivido junto a ellos.
The toughest, I'll tell you, not only the level of the teams, but you see, because also that I organize it, I know how many horses everyone's bringing, and people are bringing more and more horses and changing more and more horses, and as we know, that's a big difference in polo. After Samoa, it's the largest snow polo tournament in the world. Everyone knows about this event, it's great, and we're working with them to actually on the same field where we're playing on snow to do grass polo soon. So we'll be the only field in the world that has grass and snow polo on the same field. So that's something that we're working on with the city of Kitzbühel. Tough. We started good, and then probably in the second, third chucker, they had a little bit of an upper hand. They took out a little bit of the speed, but Alejandro Novillo Sada was so good in telling us what to do and changing tactics, and he helped speed up the game, and that's why we won, because we speeded up, we hit long balls, and we ran, and we outran them at the end of the day. That's what happened. We're here for 16 years. It's our 16th time here. It's great to have won. We had a packed house, sold out, all sponsors have already committed to come back next year, which is great. We have so many requests for teams that we might go to 8 teams. We had a fantastic weekend of polo, and great to have Melissa come and be able to play with her and Alejandro Novillo Estrada for the first time, winning this, and then in 2 weeks we go to St. Moritz and hope we can do well there as well.
volvemos nuevamente a Palm Beach, donde este 2018 Adolfo Cambiasso arrancó con todo en la Ivy Soccer, quedándose con esta copa para equipos de 20 goles de handicap, ganándole a GSA de Matías Magrini. Vamos a ver cómo terminó todo esto.
I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours.
Y de esta manera vamos llegando al final de nuestro programa de hoy. Espero que les haya gustado la recorrida que tuvimos por los distintos lugares a donde nos llevan nuestros amigos polistas y nuestros queridos caballos con el polo. Porque está bueno cambiar de aire, cortar un poco la rutina, conocer nuevos lugares y disfrutar viajando juntos. Así que recuerden que nos vemos la semana que viene para seguir compartiendo todo lo que pasa alrededor del mejor polo del mundo aquí, en Noveno Chaker, por la pantalla de Teis Sports. Recuerden que nosotros estamos todo el año y que este año especialmente estamos cumpliendo nuestro 10º aniversario juntos. Así que nos vemos la semana que viene, ¿eh? Les mando un beso y un abrazo enormes. ¡Chau!